rest of the 20,000 around her are stunned. She has reached a mountaintop most thought was unreachable. First career major final. She'll be opposite a fellow Italian. What a moment. She had no chance of composing herself to come out and talk about it. Tom Rinaldi standing by with Roberta Vinci.
Roberta, we saw you sitting in the chair. How do you describe it?
So many things in my mind. It was an incredible match. I lost the first set, and I tried to stay every single point. Maybe at the end, when I served, I was it's impossible. But I tried to stay focused and don't think about the match, about Serena. It's an incredible player. So. The best moment of my life.
To one underdog to really? Win this match.
Coach, did you hear? Quanti soldi ho vinto? Esagerati!
When you woke up this morning, what gave you the belief that this moment was possible?
It's true. No, when I wake up, I say, okay, I have semifinal today. Try to enjoy. Don't think about Serena. Play. Enjoy. But I didn't expect that I won.
As you got closer and closer to the victory and to the finish line here, what did you have to fight in addition to Serena on the other side of the net?
No, it was at the end, we had a lot of pressure, I think, both. Nothing special. I play just on my mind, I say, put the ball on the court. Don't think, try to put all the ball in the court. Don't think about the Serena is in the other court and run. You know, when you put the ball and run, don't think and run. And then I won.
I don't know if everybody heard it, Roberta, but one of the things you said earlier was, I'm sorry.
Yes.
Why?
For the American people, for Serena, for the Grand Slam, and everything, but today my day. Sorry, guys.
I could ask you to talk about facing Flavia, your countrywoman, in a final, but it almost seems unfair.
Oh, Daniel! Yes!
What will make this real?
I don't know. Tell me another question, please.
Last question on our end here. What are you most proud of?
Well, of myself, my fight, my game, and I would like to say thank you to my coach, all my team there. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Grazie. And I'm really happy, and tomorrow I have the final, and I'll enjoy this moment today, and we will see tomorrow.
Roberta Vinci, her first...